But then I always think of death in terms of the death tarot card. And how death is actually just a reflection of change. And that death isn't necessarily an end, but just another beginning. Which I think is consistently reflected in nature. I mean, look, the trees, the leaves are dying. I mean, the trees are not dying, but the leaves are dying. But there will be new leaves if we make it until tomorrow. And to answer your second question, I think that's what I hope death is.